If you want to, any time I'm playing G.
I'm not going to play anything.
You could put a string pad just playing some...
Maybe G's. Later. Maybe I'll add something onto it. But let's just get this done.
Well, just improvising. So
yeah. Well, you're going to be playing on G, right? Is that what you're saying? And you're going to do these echoes, right?
Mm-hmm.
Is that what you're starting with? That's the first thing? Is there a name to it?
The entire selection is called Marie Antoinette.
Right. Is it all going to be one piece? There's going to be more than one piece.
I'm going to change... there's three pieces. And I'm going to change echoes is why.
Okay. Well, just let me know when we're done and when we're starting.
And this one's just called quarter.
Okay. Sounds good because it says quint on it, so it'll be quarter.
We got quarter, half, three quarters, full.
Okay. Whenever you're ready.
One, two, three, four.
Hold. Tell me, are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, go ahead and count it off.
One, two, three, four.
Thank you.
reset your thing or what?
Yeah, I'm just going to change the